U.S. News Best Cars has been ranking cars, trucks, and SUVs for a decade, and our team has more than 75 years of combined experience in the car industry. We create objective overviews of every vehicle we rank. To remain unbiased, we do not accept expensive gifts or trips from automakers, and a third party handles all advertising on our site. The R8 is a great sports car, but like many sports cars, it's a bit short on practicality. There's not a ton of cargo space, though it has more than some competitors, and there are only two seats. It also gets poor gas mileage, not uncommon for a V10 engine, and few driver assistance features. In other words, it's the exact opposite of a family car. But if you want a fun-to-drive car that you can just enjoy on the open road, you're looking at the right vehicle. It has an amazingly powerful engine and thrilling handling. Pinpoint steering, strong brakes, and standard all-wheel drive leave you ready to attack any stretch of road. The interior is beautiful, and the tech features are user-friendly.